Hi there, how's it going? This is Ash, and a warm welcome to my latest model train rolling stock review video to come of September 2019. And this is my souvenir that I brought back with me from the Belfast Model Railway Exhibition, of which the footage from that event is on my channel. These are the Irish Railway Models Tara Mines Pack, as you get two in here. And to be honest, I'm super looking forward to reviewing these wagons, as this is my first Irish rolling stock model that I have from this company, as I've never owned anything from them before. And just to turn the box around, this one is numbered as IRM1021-BX-B, and this one is set B, of which all the information is there, as there is, I think, five or six versions of these with different ID numbers, and I'm planning to get some more of these to run with my GM071 class from Murphy Models, as I currently only have one of those and the NIR112, but that will be changing in the future. I can certainly promise that. And let's just remove the lid. And what we have here is two cracking models, in my opinion, as they do look well made. And considering I've never owned these models before, I'm looking forward to doing a review and the close-ups of these as well. Although, to be honest, there is only enough room on my turntable for just one of these, and I may have to slightly derail one of these to make sure it doesn't roll off the table, as I don't want it to fall onto the floor and get damaged, as that would be such a shame on these lovely models. But anyways, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to rest that on here, and I'm going to pause the video whilst I set up the turntable, and I will be back with the model in full view, and I will check for any instructions or accessories as well whilst I unpack the models. We now have the models unpacked and ready to review. As you can probably tell, I'm super excited of doing a review of these fantastic models from the Irish Railway Models Company. And what you do get, which is underneath the packaging, is you get two packs of these detail parts, and includes a total of four coupling bars. So you could have these permanently coupled together in packs of two if you wanted to. So just move those out of the way, and here are the instructions, which does include a brief history about the real life wagons that were introduced in 1977. So if you want to pause this to read some of this, you can do so, as I do want to get on with reviewing these fantastic models. Of which I'm looking forward to doing. If we just turn the sheet around, this is just the general information and the address, etc. So it will be interesting to see how these models have performed, although this will be in the last model train running session video of August 2019. As that was a fantastic month for model trains on my channel anyways. And what I'm going to do, just going to pan these around so I can get a nice view of the two wagons. And we will start with the close-ups before we move on with the rotation. Let's just see if these models have sprung buffers then, shall we? So I'm just going to hold my hand on the top there to stop it from rolling. Sadly, there is no sprung buffers, but to be honest, that doesn't matter too much, as it's not really a function that I use. But you do get NEM couplers with the option of changing them to the coupling bars if you need to. But just look at the detail on the bogies of these trucks, including the vacuum brake pipes, and I believe they are the suspension springs. Absolutely beautiful. And I've never owned a model from the Irish Railway Models Company before. So I will say this to the company if they watch this video. You have done a grand job already. But let's just continue with this close-up then, shall we? And to be truthful, I do not know too much about these wagons, but I believe that could be the handbrake, of which is just that red wheel there to manually release and apply the brakes when the wagons are not coupled to the locomotive. And there is the overhead catenary warning sign there, as the Dublin area does use electric multiple units that are known as the dark train. And perhaps maybe a model of that could be produced in the future. That's just a wee hint there. I'm just zooming down and panning in the camera onto the lower part of the wagon. Just look at that beautiful detail. And if we just zoom in on here, these are the fleet numbers of the wagons, which is self-explanatory. And here is the second wagon that is included in the pack as well. As I will be getting a full rake of these to run with my 071 class locomotives and the new class 121 that Murphy Models will be releasing, I believe it is later this year, if not next year. As I have seen some videos of the production examples of those. Well, the pre-production model that is unpainted, and it is a very smooth runner. But anyways, not to drift too far off topic, which is these Tara Mines wagons, which are fantastic, at least in my opinion anyways. Let's just commence with the rotation. But before we go any further, just briefly cover the roof, which should show all the detail as well. And these are absolutely fantastic models considering they are 00 gauge. Absolutely cracking detail throughout. Just going to central the camera and zoom out. And then we can commence with the rotation. And I do plan to get the cement wagons and the other models to build up my Irish rolling stock fleet, as these are the only two I have at the moment. So I'm going to be working on that in due course until I get a full rake of these and eventually a full rake of the cement wagons too. So I'm just going to zoom in on these as well, just to cover the other side of the model. As you can see there, there is the buffers, the NEM coupler, the cosmetic screw link chain coupler, although there is no chain attached. So just panning the camera around. I'm just going to zoom out again, and I shall commence with the rotation. as before. And I'm pleased I do have a proper turntable for this, as it would be quite fiddly to rotate the wagon by hand otherwise. But anyways, that concludes my review of the Irish Railway Models Tara Mines twin pack, of which this version is B, as there is several variants of these available. As expected, I'm going to round this one off with a perfect 10 out of 10, as the quality is fantastic and Irish Railway Models have done a cracking job on these ready to run new wagons to me, as I've never owned anything from this company before. But definitely going to give these a perfect 10, and I have no hesitations in purchasing any of their other models in the future. Thank you for watching, as always. I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback. But until next time, have a good week or weekend. Take care, all the best, and cheerio. I will see you in another video soon.